Did Whitebeard match Roger's hockey?
I'm gonna say, well, no. Sure, we saw one clash in manga between Roger and Whitebeard. But do you really think that was the most power both of them could show? I mean, Shanks had a clash with Whitebeard. Do you think that clash and what he did to Greenball at chapter 1055 was the same amount of hockey? No. Objectively speaking, Roger versus Whitebeard wasn't a serious war. Not a single person got actually hurt during that war. If you really want to see their full power, wait for the flashback of God Valley.